Respect for my good friend Jeffrey Lee Pierce.